Russia's defense ministry claims the T-4 airbase in Syria's Homs province was attacked early Monday by two Israeli F-15 warplanes. The aircraft reportedly approached from the Mediterranean Sea and fired 8 missiles from Lebanese airspace. Syrian air defense systems shot down 5 of the missiles. The remaining 3 hit the western part of the base, killing 14 people, most of whom were Iranian or members of Iran-backed groups.